Hello, friends. Nice to see you again. Today we will talk about drilling for oil. 今天我们要谈论开采石油。First, let's look at a picture. 从照片上，我们看到一个很高的钻井架 ，oil rig。这个钻井架正在波斯湾的近海油田钻井。波斯湾的近海油田 ，offshore oil fields in the Persian Gulf。对于在地面钻井、开采煤矿或者金矿等，我们也许比较熟悉，先钻洞，然后呢，人下去把矿藏取出来。但是在海上钻井，找到石油后，是怎么取上来的呢？ Now, listen to the text and then answer this question. What do oilmen want to achieve as soon as they strike oil? 石油工人赚到石油后想马上再做什么呢？
The deepest holes of all are made for oil, and they go down to as much as 25,000 feet.But we do not need to send men down to get the oil out, as we must with other mineral deposits. The holes are only borings, less than a foot in diameter. My particular experience is largely in oil, and the search for oil has done more to improve deep drilling than any other mining activity. When it has been decided where we are going to drill, we put up at the surface an oil derrick.It has to be tall because it is like a giant block and tackle. And we have to lower into the ground and haul out of the ground great lengths of drill pipe, which are rotated by an engine at the top and are fitted with a cutting bit at the bottom. The geologist needs to know what rocks the drill has reached. So every so often, a sample is obtained with a coring bit. It cuts a clean cylinder of rock,from which can be seen the strata the drill has been cutting through. Once we get down to the oil, it usually flows to the surface because great pressure, either from gas or water, is pushing it. This pressure must be under control, and we control it by means of the mud which we circulate down the drill pipe. We endeavor to avoid the old romantic idea of a gusher,which wastes oil and gas. We want it to stay down the hole until we can lead it off in a controlled manner.
好，刚才的问题是 What do oilmen want to achieve as soon as they strike oil? 回答应该是 As soon as they strike oil, oilmen want to control the oilAnd keep it down the hole. 石油工人钻探到石油后，想控制住石油，并要让石油留在井下。好，这是一篇说明文，说明开采海洋石油的过程。课文一共有两段，第一段讲为寻找石油钻的洞的特点。和如何钻洞的。为石油钻的洞是所有洞穴中最深的，但也是最小的钻孔。The holes are only borings. 这些孔是怎么钻的呢？石油工人先确定钻孔的地点，然后竖起井架。Put up an oil derrick.把装有钻头以及由发动机带动旋转的钻杆一节一节的钻入地下，再从地下呢拉出来。第二段讲找到石油后怎么办？用曲心钻头切割一段光滑的圆柱形岩石，看是否到达油层。如果到达油层，石油会因为地下巨大的压力流到地面上来。The oil flows to the ground. 这时候为了避免浪费石油或天然气，石油工人让泥浆顺着钻杆向下循环。Oilmen control it by letting the mud circulate down the drill pipe. 以控制压力，从而使石油呢留在井下，直到能用一种有控制的方法把它引上来为止。So that the oil stays down the hole until oilmen can lead it off in a controlled manner. 好，这篇课文采用的是典型的科普文体的语言，非常准确的专业用词，句法结构非常清楚，也是注重呢客观描述，不带任何感情色彩。好，了解了课文大意以后，再来学习重要语言点。So, let's move on to language points. The deepest holes of all are made for oil, and they go down to as much as 25,000 feet. As much as is used before an amount for showing how large and surprising it is. As much as 用在一个数字前面，表示有多大，多让人惊讶。As much as 25,000 feet, 深达25,000英尺。这句话主要讲寻找石油而钻的洞呢是最深的。As much as 在这个句中起到强调的作用，表示为寻找石油所钻的洞有如此之深，实在是让人惊讶。如果后面跟的是可数名词的话，我们则用 as many as. 请看两个例句。You can pay as much as 500,000 yuan for a one-bedroom flat in Beijing. 在北京购买一套一居室要花多达500,000人民币。As many as 200 people died of poisonous food. 有200多人因食物中毒而死亡。好，下一个语言点。The holes are only borings less than a foot in diameter. Diameter意思是 a straight line going from one side of a circle to the other side, passing through the center of the circle. 直径的意思。A foot in diameter, 直径一英尺。这句话主要讲为开采海洋石油钻的洞不但是最深的，而且还是很小的。A foot in diameter. 注意，英语表达法是在直径上是一英尺。好，我们来看两个句子。What's the diameter of the tire? 轮胎的直径是多少？ Draw a circle 6 feet in diameter. 画一个直径是六英尺的圆圈。提到直径，我们就会联想到半径。英语里面半径叫 radius， 但它的用法 和直径 diameter 有所不同。第一，半径一英尺，英语里面通常不说 one foot in radius， 而说 a radius of one foot， 半径一英尺。另外 ，radius 的意思更加的广泛，它可以用来表示范围或者周围的意思，如 There are three gas stations within a radius of 5 miles. 周围五英里之内就有三个加油站。好，来看下一个语言点。And we have to lower into the ground and haul out of the ground great length of drill pipe. Length 意思是 the measurement of one end to the other. 长度 Great length of drill pipe.一节一节很长的钻杆。这句话主要讲钻洞的方法。Length 再是复数，表示有若干长度。这是一节一节的很长的钻杆，因为钻杆很长，所以拉出来的时候非常费劲，不是一般的拉 pull。而是 haul 费劲的拉出来的意思。Length 是一个常用词，而且有许多固定搭配。我们来看几个例句。The matter will be discussed at great length this evening. 今天晚上要仔细深入的讨论这件事。At great length, 意思是 for a long time and with a lot of detail. 深入细致的。They have gone to great length to make us feel welcome. 他们竭尽全力使我们感到我们是受欢迎的。Go to great length.意思是 to do everything possible, 竭尽全力。学习了 length, 我们一定会联想到宽度。英语里面宽度是 width, 比如 the length and width of the swimming pool, 游泳池的长度和宽度。我们注意到了这两个词的一个共同的构词特点，词尾都加 th。length 由 long 变化而来 ，long 变 o 为 e， 再加上 th。width 由 wide 变化而来，去 e 再加 th， th 是一个构成名词的后缀。一般情况下，一个动词如 grow 或者形容词如 warm。直接加 th 就可以构成名词 growth, warmth。但是有几个表示度量衡的词，如长度、宽度、高度、深度等等，就比较特殊，要引起我们的特别重视。 好，下一个句子。The geologist needs to know what rocks the drill has reached. So every so often, a sample is obtained with a coring bit. Every so often, 意思是 sometimes, but not often, 有时。Every so often, a sample is obtained with a coring bit. 有时要用取心钻头来取样。这句话主要是讲想知道钻头已经达到什么样的岩层。Every so often, 这是口语中常用的词组。我们不能被它的表面意义所迷惑。它相当于 every now and then, every once in a while。请看一个例句。Every so often, an event occurs that changes public attitude. 有时一件事发生，它会改变公众的态度。Okay, so much for the language points. Now let's move on to key structures.But we do not need to send men down to get the oil out, as we must with other mineral deposits. 我们不需要像开采其他矿场那样把人送到地下去取出石油。这也就是说，开采其他矿场的时候，人是必须钻到地下把矿场取出来的。从上下文我们知道，这些为开采石油钻的洞只是一些一英尺宽的钻孔，也就是说30厘米左右，根本无法进入，所以不需要人下去，只能用机器什么的把石油给引上来。这句话省略了 send men down, as we must send men downwith other mineral deposits. As, 在这句里面意思是像什么什么一样，引出状语从句表示比较。我们来看两个类似结构的句型。Most plants need sunlight as they need water.大多数植物正像需要水那样需要阳光。Air is to man as water is to fish. 空气之于人，犹如水之于鱼。好，再看最后一句。It cuts a clean cylinder of rock.From which can be seen the strata the drill has been cutting through. 钻头能切割一段光滑的圆柱形岩石，从这个圆柱形岩石中能看透钻头所钻透的地层。这句话的主要信息在主句的内容上。It cut.A clean cylinder of rock. 钻头能切割一段光滑的圆柱形岩石。后面的非限定性定语从句，我们可以把它看成是一个另外一个句子，相当于 And the strata that the drill has been cutting through.can be seen from the clean cylinder of rock. 这钻头所钻透的地层可以从这段光滑的圆柱形岩石当中看出来。好，了解了这句话的意义以后，我们再来看一下它的结构。请大家注意两点。在这个非限定性定语从句当中，还包含了另外一个限定性定语从句。也就是说 ,the strata, the drill, has been cutting through. 这是一个限定性定语从句，省略了关系代词 that, the strata, that the drill has been cutting through. 这是一个包含在非限定性定语当中的一个限定性定语从句。另外，我们要注意这个句子的倒装结构。主语部分 ,the strata, the drill has been cutting through, 移到了谓语后面，因为这个主语太长，采用倒装可以保持句子的平衡。而从课文中我们知道，钻探到石油很不容易。钻探到石油，英文叫 strike oil。不过一旦 strike oil， 人们会马上一夜暴富，所以 strike oil 也表示发横财或者飞黄腾达的意思。 OK, good luck. I wish we all strike oil. Now that's all for today. Thanks for watching. See you next time.